And we do have sad news out of Greenville. That's where a car crash has claimed the life of one person. That crash happened Wednesday night along Old Grove Road. 23-year-old Zion Landis Wharton hit a utility pole and he was taken to the hospital for treatment. Sadly, he passed away Friday morning. No other details about that crash have been released.